Hey, this is Fly Guy back again. Another little Funko Pop review. This was a kind of unusual one. This is in the US, Books a Million exclusive. Outside of the US, it's just available just about everywhere if you want to find some stores outside the UK and Australia. So I thought I'd give it a look. It's not the most common pop, and Cthulhu is a very popular character. Funko have had no shame whatsoever in re-releasing this guy in a multitude of different formats, glow-in-the-dark, different paint schemes on them, and this is the yet another one that they're adding to their mix here. So comes in the standard box. Now, Cthulhu's been around since 1934. This is one long, old kind of sci-fi, not even really sci-fi, science weird kind of character. Google him and get a look at Cthulhu. It's a kind of strange story H.P. Lovecraft wrote, very deep and kind of weird. But there's some text in the box if you want to freeze frame that. It's a very strange character, but one that seems to have lasted a long, long time through some comics, graphic novels, and books. But that's the box, a standard kind of Cthulhu box, but they've just sprayed this one gold. Now, the Books a Million version comes with the sticker on the box. Outside of the US, it does not. But it's a pretty nice paint job. They've actually used a couple of different shades of gold, if there is such a thing, a more yellowy gold for this kind of belt-like piece that he has, his codpiece, and the rest of it's a different kind of tone. You'll see that a little better up at the tops of these octopus-like parts that he's got in his head. These little calamari rings are the lighter gold on the outside and a much stronger gold on the inside there. Lots of little weird cool lumps all over his head. And the wings at the back there are more yellow, bright gold than the rest of the body overall. But it's just unusual. I had some room in my cart and it was getting me towards free shipping. And I thought, why not? Let's get my first Cthulhu and I'll make him gold. Lots of little silver touches as well on the figure, just underneath in the tentacles of his mouth. They've added some silver, you can barely see it, and in between his toes and little tonal places they've added some silver too, so it's not just a complete spray of gold. They've added little touches here and there and some other details on the feet there. Funko LLC 2013 and 2016 over there. So yeah, it's a kind of unusual toy. I'm not so chuffed about this little mark they leave around here, the way it's been glued on, but I guess it's kind of difficult to mould otherwise. They have to do it in two parts. But it's a cool little figure, and he does have head rotation, as most of these standard non-bobblehead pops do. Nothing else moves. But it's kind of unusual, and I just wanted it to go with the rest of my pop vinyl. But love to know your thoughts. What do you think of Cthulhu, the gold Books a Million version, or non-exclusive outside the US? Let us know. Let me know what you think of these pops overall. Love them, hate them, want some, want this one? Let us know. Leave a comment below. There's a link underneath as well where you can pick this up. And I'm sure you know the drill. But if you're brand new to the channel, click subscribe and you've got lots of podcasts and other stuff that we do, including a pop podcast that we do. So yeah, let us know. And if you like the video, share it, give it a thumbs up, all that jazz. We shall see you for more pop and other Star Wars and Marvel stuff coming up soon.